earlier, Paul came to the clinic worried because an abnormal curve in his erect penis was causing pain and making sex difficult with his partner.
Which direction is the bending?
It's upwards and sort of towards the left.
Today, he's at the Ramsay West Midlands Hospital to find out whether consultant urologist Mr. Paul Anderson can help straighten out his penile problem.
Do you still get good, you know, strong, hard erections?
During intercourse with my partner, I become aware of my problem and the erections can actually subside.
How long would you say the curve has been entirely unchanged for?
About 6 months at least.
To discover the extent of the problem, Paul's flaccid penis is injected with a special solution to make it gorge with blood, simulating an erection.
Clearly we can see your curvature. There's a slight change in the girth. The foreskin is tight there.
Yeah, okay. And that's so during penetration, that is uncomfortable.
Your curve's been unchanged for 6 months. The only way we're going to get your penis straight now is surgery.
6 weeks later, and Paul's back for his operation.
When I've had this done, I'll be hoping that I'll have a fully functional penis. Appreciate there will be some discomfort after the operation today, but no pain, no gain.
Paul will be knocked out for 90 minutes while Mr. Anderson carries out the procedures. Mr. Anderson will start by performing a circumcision to remove the too tight foreskin that's been causing discomfort during sex.
The only way to get a really good circumcision is to get a good incision there. You know, a good incision there, and you can see they're both very nice straight lines. So now we're going to remove this skin.
Having removed the foreskin, Mr. Anderson can begin the process of straightening Paul's penis. He starts by exposing the penile shaft to locate the hardened tissue that's causing the bend.
His peroneus plaque is just around here, causing the bend upwards. And so I'm going to be doing all my operating on the underneath.
Erections will be induced throughout the procedure so that the severity of his curvature and the success of the repair work can be monitored. To do this, a saline solution is injected into the penis.
Okay, so here you can see the full extent of his curvature, and you can see that that would interfere with sex.
Mr. Anderson will perform a Yahia procedure. This corrects the bend by making vertical incisions down the shaft of the healthy side of the penis. The incisions are then pinched together in the opposite direction and sewn up horizontally. In doing so, the penis is effectively pulled straight, one correction at a time.
With this operation, I am not removing anything. I have made one cut and have closed it in a different direction.
Having completed one correction, Mr. Anderson starts on the next one. Four corrections later, and Mr. Anderson is ready to check the progress.
And I'm going to give the patient his final erection of the operation. I think you'd agree that his penis is now totally straight, and that's what he wanted. Let's hope he uses it.
Finally, the skin that was cut during the circumcision is pulled back up and stitched back together.
Certainly got a totally straight penis. He's got a nice circumcision line. You know, job's a good one.
We'll find out how Paul and his new penis are getting on later in the programme.